I've gotta find a guest of honor. Did I need a host? Someone who is strict, but someone sweet and someone true. Still, I know what I've got to do, or else I'm screwed. Spring semester nights, we'd sink into our seats. We're working harder than before. A shrunken handmaid, a world made out of blood and sweat and tears. They call me to direct D-Day on the 13th of May.
Without a degree to my name, wrote some scripts, here I came. Could be brave or just insane, we'll have to see.
Maybe for the sleepy school, the guest will come and act a fool. He'll see my face and think of how he used to go.
Here, bloody late, I'm in between still and making sure my shots don't stroll.
Every day, the deadline and the squinting that'll never fade away. The sketches in the classroom left by those who come before. I wish I would have slept in more, but the painting's due at 4.
And even when the Wi-Fi's slow, or when my eyelids dropping low, the lavic sauce and caffeine flow are all I need.
Someday as I sing my song, a big time post will come along.
That'll be the thing to push us on and go, go.
Running late, I'm rendering my shot and making sure the lights will shine.
Push
higher, let's you down.
Another day of
get up off the ground.
Another day of
D-Day rolls around.
And it's another day of schmun.
D-Day starting.